Hi YouTube, I'm at the next stage now. I've got my mixing bucket with my resin in it. I've got the tools I need to spread it, and now I just need to mix it. And I've also got my furry companion Fraser. He loves being on film, really. So I'm just going to give it a mix now. So it's mixed, got my heat gun ready, got my fan on, and it's about 20 degrees in here, and I'm ready to do my pour. So I'm just gonna work this in. That's draining out, go around all the edges. Working it in. I like using the spreader to sort of spread it around, keeping it away from the edges for the minute, and I'll show you why. Right round, whole piece. Thank you. work it around the whole thing. And once it's spread around the whole table, then go around the edges like I'm doing now. Much happy with that. So I like the spreader because it does that for you. Need a bigger tent. Then get your fine tooth one and really work with it. And then you just really sort of really teething it into the material, getting it right in there, even spread. Reasonable degree. Always make sure that your base is 100% level as well. Then, the trick to do the edges is with an inch brush. That's why it's crucial to keep the actual project you're working on clean. And the beauty about this Vista resin, if this doesn't work and you know it's not evenly sort of spread over the whole distance of the 2.4 metres, you can just lightly sand it. Lightly sand it with a 80 grit and go over it again and build up. But I like doing this now as a finishing technique. Thank you. And with the wood repair that I used in the previous video, it is really popping now. Really popping out. Really, really popping out. As in, wowzers. I'll do a zoom in, obviously, once I've gone along with the heat torch gun. So once you've done that, you can then get your heat gun, make sure it's clean, jar this, and just go over the top. And there you are. That is a glass top finish. So the wood repair kit now is really popping out, and you can see the bits of silver and the bits of black in there. I'm going to hold on to my camera, I don't want to drop this. But you can really see it popping out, leading through. So yeah, that is how I'm finishing this top. And it's basically called like a top coat, basically, with resin. But that's achieved very simply and very simple to apply. So there we go, guys. Another job done. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and see the other videos that I've done. The wood repair kit is how I repaired the timber. I used abrasives for sanding. Wood Supply UK for the wood repair kit. And then I've used Festool for the orbital sanding. I've used Makita to drill it all together, and I've used Rothenberg screws to build it all together and tight bond. And then last but not least, Vista resin as my finishing resin. And then I don't know if I need to give it an Odies oil on top of the Vista resin. It depends how well this does. But if it doesn't, then I'll give it a buff on, buff off with some Odies UK oil. So thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, and remember, the slower you go, the faster you go. It's goodbye from me, and it's goodbye from Fraser, who doesn't look very impressed.